Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Well, let's get your forecast started here. All right, satellite visible imagery. You can see we're just having a few high clouds pass by. The marine layer has been suppressed. You can see it getting ripped away from the coast, and there's a few more high clouds just in the distance there, and that will continue to pass by through the evening. And eventually, we had temperatures like this today. Look at this, absolutely gorgeous, 71 in Santa Cruz, all the way to 78 in Boulder Creek. We went over to the peninsula here, 60s, 70s, and 80s all the way through. Not bad as you move into the interior valley, 71 in Salinas to an 83 in King City. Now, as we get up to Santa Clara Valley here, 85, much warmer temperatures here, not much wind getting through this area, 88 in Morgan Hill, 80 in Gilroy, and a 74 out in, Hollister. There you have it, 65 in Santa Barbara. All the temperatures here looking 60s, 70s, and some 80s as you move into the interior towards I-5. You can see 90s in there, pushing close to 100 in Palm Springs, getting to a 77 in Lake Tahoe. Very mild temperatures there. Vegas cooling down at 99 degrees across the nation here. 72 in Seattle, so an 84 in Denver. 93 in St. Louis, and a 79 in New York. So very sporadic temperatures going on throughout the area, because all that rainfall that's moving through is really causing much of a havoc for a lot of folk here. You can see down towards Miami, all the way back up towards Pensacola, getting to the Gulf Coast states here in Louisiana. More storms firing up all the way up to the Great Lakes, and another line of thunderstorms just starting off the lee of the Rockies yet again. You've got the jet stream well to the north is pulling in more moisture, and that is drawing all of this attention as far as, weather-wise attention going to the upper states. And the subtropical jet is bringing in more moisture, as you can see there. Here's a look at the water vapor imagery. You can see here, it's almost like a 1-2 punch as it goes right into the Pacific Northwest, and that's just dragging more moisture into the area for the inland storms. And look at this. Well, you can see the drier areas, the darker areas. That's just over the central coast. We have high pressure building in for us. That's going to help us out for Saturday and parts of Sunday. And then we'll start to cool down as we get into Monday and Tuesday. Here's a look. There's the ridge that builds in. That's the cutoff low that's been spinning over Los Angeles. It brought back some more of that desert southwest warmth. You see the trough pulling in for Tuesday. And also, we're going to find ourselves with maybe a little bit of a ridge building back for midweek for next week on Wednesday, and we could just warm up yet again. Here's a look at the microcast giving you, showing you what's going on with the winds and the clouds. By Saturday, we'll have a nice day of warming, but look at this. A southerly surge makes its way back by the evening hours, and that's going to cool us down on the coast going into Sunday. And we do have the relief going into the inland areas all the way towards the I-5 area. So much marine influence going on. That'll cool down temperatures just a little bit, enough to be comfortable overnight. 76 and 90s for the San Francisco Bay Area, getting right over towards the San Jose area. It's 93 degrees here and 90 in Hollister. Plenty of sunshine all the way around. And Salinas, 80 degrees for a 94 Greenfield and a 93 in King City. Moving right back to the peninsula, well, 68 degrees for Monterey, getting right to a 78 in Big Sur and an 86 in Carmel Valley. And on the Santa Cruz Mountains there, you're looking at 90 in Boulder Creek, 82 Santa Cruz, and 86 for Scotts Valley. Tonight, your forecast, well, mostly clear. As I told you, those high clouds is passing through. As the sun goes down, the breeze will end. 5 to 10 miles per hour for you. And tomorrow, your forecast, we're going to go warm and hot inland. We'll go cool and mild on the coast. And maybe some areas will have a couple of degrees to get into the 80s to get us a little bit warmer. Your evening surge will come in for that for Saturday night, and 85 and 98. Look at all that sunshine. You can shake a stick at that. Look at all that warmth going on. And back towards the coast side, we're going to cool down eventually, as I told you, Sunday going into Monday and Tuesday, and we'll pop right back up for warmer temperatures.
All right. Very good.
So nice.
Yeah.
So nice.
Great stuff.
Yeah. You got to love it. So let's go on to our